Black people can't plan shit, bro. Why the fuck are we standing Kodak to it, bro?
What the fuck? They niggas trying to make us a project baby for the next 2 days.
God damn, man. I've been in Miami for 10, 20 minutes now. I already regret this shit. Y'all see how my face is right now? This is the face of disappointment. This is the face of sadness.
Alrighty, y'all. Today is the day. Today I've been fiending. Working all these slave hours. Rolling loud. We are here in Miami. We here in Miami. You know. Man, boy, swagged out. Usually, boy, got these, you know. I'll be on my Yeezys, like, everything cool. Got my kimono. Shout out to Kate for putting me on the kimono game. You already know what's going on, man. And, yeah, we on our way. About 5 minutes from the park.
Open up! Open up! Open up! This shit about to get real crazy.
Yeah, that mosh pit right there in the back ain't ready to go wild right now. I like that fucking mosh pit right there to the left side of the back right there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, uh-huh. Fuck it up, eat it up, fuck it up.
Uh-huh. Hello. Yo, X, watch out, X. Watch out, Yachty, make sure you. Hey, yo, watch out, Key. 12, make sure you let niggas know, you heard?
I got you.
It'll be a hot summer.
Hey, yo, it's gonna be a hot summer.
Yo, Becca, put some light on the crowd. Put some light on the crowd. Y'all ready to get wild out this motherfucker? Are you ready?
The fucking mosh pit. And you know, today we got X pulling up, man. You know, I'm a meet X. That's my soul brother. You know,
X, if you're
watching this, X, you know, I'm gonna have to fight your ass, cause like I think it'd give you a good match, bro. We gonna see it. Vegeta versus Goku, let's get it.
You be wacking no set. I'm gonna fight no family dad. Niggas didn't fight with their ass. Then they pop off and react. Whoa, my husband got me a check. Hey, Newcastle, I got a fade. I serenade. Yeah, let me look, I'm lemonade. Niggas didn't like that fade. Niggas didn't like that fade.
Niggas didn't like that fade.
So now we out here in Miami. Because of that fucking ridiculous ass mosh pit yesterday, I gotta go get some new glasses. So I'm pulling up to my favorite place in the world, Urban Outfitters, where I have my discount card and my partner's went to the gym. So let's go get these glasses. Alright, y'all. So we currently got our glasses, and now my friends got in the car accident as I went to get my glasses. So we're gonna see what's going on with that. I'm about a mile from the destination. I'm looking forward to the Apple. But on the other note,
these glasses are hella fly. Like, I'm gonna get this shit, bro. I know these people are looking, and like, people are like, bro, these more glasses fly. I know these shit's fly. They hella fly. Shoot, I should've took a bike. I don't know, bro. Miami's such a beautiful city, though. Like, it's so multicultural. Like, maybe the most multicultural city in America. I'm not sure.
Don't worry, y'all. Everybody good, man. Everybody straight. Even though I missed it. Luckily, the police didn't come, but because I got, like,
we around hot.
They really forget who the fuck I am, bro. I won't beat that nigga.
Oh, they be scratched.
We love Rah Rah Hot.
Oh, that be scratched.
We love Rah Rah Hot.
She off the beam.
They don't be cool since middle school.
She off the lane.
If he do some foul shit like that to me, I don't give a fuck. I don't care what the fuck.
That nigga dirty.
You don't record that shit. Oh, you wild, bro.
That bitch was off the beam, bro.
They was off the beam.
How that bitch crashed like that?
Somebody
crashed
on the bit.
If he
came to
the south side,
he would
have
done some shit like that to me.
That could be his ass that nigga by now, bro.
No,
because that
he's
not. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
yeah.
That was Pierre right there. Pierre be on the block. Ain't really rock. I love on the block. This is playing. Hey, too. Million rock. How the in my sock. Boy, you know we stay on the block. And I just got that.
I'm gonna show y'all real quick though.